Hotel. 400 metres the journey. And now the green light is switched on and the field is set. Race 8 out of Mount Gambier. They're set, ready and away. Winburn Flash Best to begin on the inside. False Alarm and also hunting through Who Knows Chloe. So it's Winburn Flash in front of in second place in Who Knows Chloe. Then came Striking Holly. Wider out was on the track St. Ollie. They're followed by Gizmo Ostie back out of its ground. Harry Swagger and shuffle back to last of all. False Alarm, but on the turn it's Winburn Flash clear of Who Knows Chloe. And Winburn Flash scores. Who Knows Chloe second. Third went to Gizmo Ostie in front of St. Ollie. In behind them then to pull up would have been Harry Swagger, False Alarm back towards the rear of the field after the running of race number 8 on the program here at Mount Gambier. Around 23 seconds the time. And the placings, number 1 Winburn Flash gets home. And second placing about to come up, it's number 2 Who Knows Chloe. And 13 goes to number 8, Gizmo Ostie. So it's 1-2-8. Race time of 23.07 recorded. 5 is 4th at St. Ollie. So 1-2-8 and 5. Race number 8. And the winner scored nicely by 5 lengths with a head between 2nd and 3rd. So 5 by a head the margins. First split of 10.91. Overall of 23.07. 1-2-8-5. The numbers 1 Winburn Flash, the winner. Jason Newman, the trainer, the Big Mama's syndicate, the owners, manager M. Rhodes. This greyhound now makes a career win 5 from 27 starts.